What is up, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button right now. Like, literally hit that button right now and subscribe to the channel. So based on the title of the video, you guys already know what I'm going to be showing you guys today. I actually put a poll up on my Instagram today asking you guys if you guys wanted me to show you guys how I edit my Instagram photos, or if you guys wanted to see how I edit my YouTube video. And well, this was the result right here. And as you guys can see, a lot more of you guys wanted to see how I edited my Instagram photos. So that is what I'm going to be showing you guys today. Talking about Instagram, don't forget to follow me on the app. I am going to go ahead and put my name on the screen like I always do. And I'm also going to go ahead and link it down below so that you guys can just click the link and follow me and let's be friends. And well, yeah, if you guys want to see how I edit my photos for Instagram, how to get all the likes, how to get a very aesthetically pleasing photo, then continue watching. All right, you guys, so the first thing that we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna go ahead and open the app. The app that I always use is called Facetune. That's the only app that I actually use. So basically that is where I edit all of my Instagram photos. As you guys can see right here, I'm opening up the app. I was actually editing something for my dog, and now this is the photo that I'm gonna be showing you guys how I edit. This is actually the photo that I'm gonna be posting for my Instagram. So if you guys wanna go see how it actually looks on Instagram, then once again, click the link down below. So the first thing I always wanna do with any of my photos is really get myself to be like the center of attention in my photos. So that's why I always choose a white background for all of my photos. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I basically always wear black clothing. So I feel like the contrast really, really, really looks really good. So as you guys can see right here, I basically just use the whitening tool on the app and I basically just whiten the entire background. I also make sure to get those little details. That's very important, because then if you don't, it's gonna look off on your post. You really don't want people commenting, you know, something that stood out to them. Another thing, like I said, that is very important about little details. Another thing that I use the whitening tool for on the app is if I am posting a makeup photo especially, I always use it to widen my eyeballs. I know that sounds really, really weird, but trust me, when it's a very close-up photo, and especially you're trying to do like a makeup type of photo, you really want to widen your eyeballs. It really, really makes you look super, super awake. Now, one of my favorite tools on Facetune is using the details tool, because it really helps to bring out those little details on your face or your clothing that, you know, a lot of people wouldn't really catch, especially if you're not really using a good camera or you are taking your pictures with your iPhone like I am. You want to make sure that you get all the details. So as you guys can see right here, I'm actually detailing everything on my face, like my eyeballs, my makeup, my eyebrows, and I also detail everything on my clothing so my clothes can like really stand out. And like any logo on my clothes or my chain, my earrings, whatever I'm wearing, I want to make sure I really detail those things, because that's really going to make the picture stand out so much more. And just the aesthetic of it is just there, and you're just going to get a really bomb ass picture. So as you guys can see, I'm going to show you guys what the picture looks like before and after right here. It does give you the little option to see like what you had before versus what you have now. So as you guys can see right here, that's like the before and after. It already looks really, really drastically different, and the whitening really, really adds a different aesthetic to it. I feel like the picture looks like more clean and it just looks a lot better. I honestly cannot tell you guys how much I love, love, love the glitter tool on the Facetune app, because I hate when my highlight be pop in all day long and then I take a picture and that bitch is like non-existent. Like, you cannot even really see my highlight right now because the camera and like the lighting sometimes is not really great, so it will not come out or show on your picture. So as you guys can see right here, I really, really like to add on the highlight. I think it just really makes the picture look so much sharper. And especially, like I said, if you're doing any like makeup or like close-up shots, you really want those details to like really, really stand out, because that's just gonna make your picture look a lot more better. And honestly, I'm not even kidding, ever since I started doing all of these little tips and tricks to all of my photos, all of my likes have been like popping. I've been gaining so many more followers on my Instagram, and I just think that they're really, really good tips. So now I'm gonna show you the complete before and after. As you guys can see right here, I'm showing you guys before and after so you guys can see what it used to look like versus what it looks like now. And in my personal opinion, the after looks a lot better. I would definitely double tap the after picture a lot more than I would the beginning picture. All right, you guys, well, those are my very, very, very basic tips on how to make your Instagram post really, really pop. If you guys would like me to make a video going way, way much more into detail on how I really, really, really get like all of the little details of the photo, then comment down below and let me know if you guys would like a video like that. And also, I would like to show you guys how I edit my YouTube video. So definitely let me know in the comment section down below if you guys want to see that video. And also, let me know in the comments down below if you guys have any more tips and tricks or any more apps that I can use to really get the perfect Instagram post, or if you guys are going to be using any of these tips. If you guys enjoyed this video, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and do not forget to leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think. Most importantly, do not forget to subscribe to the channel for a lot more fun content. Please do not forget to follow me on all of my social media. I am going to go ahead and put it somewhere on the screen like I always do. And I'm also going to go ahead and link it down below so that you guys can just click on the link and follow me and let's be friends. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. I love and appreciate every single one of you guys. And I will see you guys on the next video. Bye. Put your hand